When I was a little boy, I saw soldiers from my balcony. You woke up and you had nothing left. No food, no electricity, no tap water. There were mortar shells and bombs falling on the streets. There were thugs creeping around houses and shops, killing and looting. After a year, my family escaped the city. I've been thinking about what I saw ever since. I know one thing. It might happen to anyone. War always happens at somebody's doorstep.